Scientific disciplines such as earth science, biology, chemistry, and physics are based on observation and experiment. That's why scientists spend a lot of time in the laboratory. Scientists use the laboratory to make routine observations or to put experiments to the test. Because observations or experiments often involve highly specialized technical procedures, the lab can be hazardous. That's why it's so important to follow basic lab safety rules. The rules help to create a safe environment for you and the other people around you. Let's find out about some basic laboratory safety rules. Perhaps the most important lab safety rule is to always follow directions. Your teacher may give directions verbally, or you might have to follow written instructions outlining experimental procedures. In any case, follow the directions because they are designed to keep you and those around you safe. Following directions creates a safe and positive environment for everyone. On the other hand, disregarding directions or not paying attention to them increases the chance of potentially hazardous situations. Lab settings often include the use of chemicals, glassware, highly specialized equipment, and heat sources such as hot plates or Bunsen burners. To reduce danger, everyone must follow important safety rules when working in a laboratory setting. Again, the safety rules create a safe and productive work environment for everyone involved. One very important rule is to understand that the lab area is a workspace. It is not for playing around or trying to impress friends. Lab participants are expected to exhibit proper behavior at all times. That means no yelling or loud noises, no running, and working in a calm and controlled manner. A potentially hazardous situation can be created by too much clutter. Irrelevant objects can get in the way and distract your attention away from the tools and equipment used in your experiment. All backpacks, cell phones, and other mobile devices not needed for the work being conducted should be kept well away from the lab area. Hazardous chemicals are often used in the lab setting. To avoid the risk of ingesting toxic chemicals, no one should eat or drink in the lab. Even when experiments are not underway, all food and beverages should be stored well away from the lab area. This caution prevents harmful chemicals from contaminating food and then being ingested. Everyone should also wear proper attire in the lab. Closed-toed shoes, long pants, and preferably a long-sleeved shirt should be worn in the lab. Clothing that is loose or baggy should be avoided, and long hair should be tied back. These measures will help to protect you and those around you from chemical spills or being injured by sharp objects, such as broken glass or heat sources like a Bunsen burner. When conducting certain types of experiments, additional personal protective equipment or PPEs may be necessary. PPEs can include safety goggles, gloves, a chemical apron, or lab coat. Any or all of these may be needed to prevent exposure to potentially hazardous materials. The laboratory is a safe place when you follow simple lab safety rules, enabling you to focus on the enjoyment of learning and discovering rather than worrying about potential hazards.